Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Unbox Cart. Here I'm just going to show you one more product. It's a DT19 smartwatch. So first of all, I'm just going to unbox it. So let's see what we are getting inside. First of all, we have this smartwatch. It's a DT19. Very good design, you can see. Then we have a user manual. You can see DT19 smartwatch. And we have one micro USB cable. It's a standard for charging the smartwatch. So first of all, we'll see about the product. You can see this is the look of the product. On the left side, you can see it's a micro USB port. Then right side we have button. You can see also like it's on off button. If you can see back side of this product, you can see just the middle of it's a heart monitor rate sensor, and just below of this heart rate monitor sensor there's a speaker is given. It has inbuilt battery. So first of all, I'm just going to start this smartwatch. So you have to just press for a few seconds. It displays the smartwatch and you will also hear the sound. You can see smartwatch. So yeah, it's what started. You can see this is the display for the smartwatch. You can just change of this clock view, like just press on it. And it has been changed. Now we are just like just swipe from the top and you will get the three options. First Bluetooth option, okay, then battery, and this is speaker option. Okay, now we are just going to see more functions, okay, for this smartwatch. Now you can just swipe it. Now we are just going to connect this smartwatch with the our phone, okay, and you have to install the application for it as well. Okay, now we are just going to connect this smartwatch with our phone through the Bluetooth option. So what you need to do, just tap from the top. Now you can see Bluetooth icon, battery and speaker. So just click on Bluetooth icon only once. Now you can see Bluetooth has been started for this watch. Now just go to the Bluetooth option again. You have to just open the Bluetooth section in your phone. It will search the device. You can see. And you can also check with the Bluetooth option. Just click on Bluetooth option. You can see BT is not connected. Do you want to? Now you just press on connect and it will search the BT. Okay, you can just search the BT. It's searching. Now you can get the option like my phone name. It's a Bluetooth name. Pairing, and it will ask you in phone. Now just pair it. You can see DT19 watch, it's connected, okay, and you can also see the option over here, it's connected. Okay, now we have just connected our smartwatch with our smartphone. Now you have to just install the application. So, and application name is Lifun Wear. You can see I have just opened the application because I already installed the application. Now just press on top left. You can see there are many options available. Just press the first function, device name, connection status, okay, and it will search the device. You can see on the below middle of the device, like search, it is searching the device, and you can see DT19 watch is available. On the top page, you can see there is no connection device because we haven't connect any device. Now we are just going to connect the device and status will be changed, like it's connected. Now you can see it's on the top page, you can see it's connected, okay. Now just synchronize the all data from the same function. Now you can see synchronize all data. So it will sync the data, but it will take some time. Now you can see time has been changed. So its sync has been done. Okay, now data has been changed. You can see date and time has been changed. Now we are just going to test one function. It's a music function. I'm just opening the application, music application. Now if you want to stop the music, you can do it from over here. Or if you want to increase the volume, you can decrease the volume, you can do it from the minus button. And if you want to increase, you can just press the plus button. If you want to play the next song, you can do it from over here. And if you want to listen the previous song, okay, you can do it from over here, like back button. and this is forward button and pause and play. Okay, now after the music we have a call logs data, you can see over here, and you can just drop it, like you can just call it down. If you want to call it, you can directly call it from your smartwatch. Then after camera, if you want to capture the picture directly, you can do it from your smartphone. You can just take the picture from your phone. You have to just capture it and it will take the picture like 2, 3, 2, 1, and okay, it's done. Now you can see from your gallery. Okay, then we have contact list, like contact option available. You can see this is, it will show you the saved contacts. This is message option. Fail to sync with the phone, do you want? Yes, it will sync the all messages. Now you can see calling options. Okay, now you can just dial the number, you can directly contact. Now we will move on the second page. Now this is all from like the smartwatch features. In sedentary, like it will like give you the notification every hour, otherwise like whatever you want to set the time. So it's a daily routine time. Then we have a pedometer, like it will count the steps about the, and it will show you the how much calorie has been burned. Then stopwatch, a setting function, you can see like BT setting, then clock. Okay, the first one, it's a Bluetooth setting. Then we have clock function. Okay, like you can just change the clock view over here, and time syncing is on. If you want to just automatically off, you can do it. Okay, then sound option. Okay, you can just change the alert type, then ringtone and notification sound. Okay, you can select it. Then we have volume. If you want to just increase the volume, or if you want to decrease the volume from the smartwatch, it's, you can see, you can do it from over here by selecting the option. Then display. If you want to increase the brightness, you can do it from over here, and you can also set the time, backlight time, screen time out. You can also set it from over here, like 10 second, 50 second, 30 or 60 second. And then you can see we have some regular function like international unit apps. And if you want to just like reset the smartwatch, you can do it from over here, just pressing by on reset. Now this is a very useful function, you can see anti-loss status and status alarm type. Like if you just put your phone anywhere, and like if you forget, like where is your phone, but before it you have to just make the status on for the anti-loss on. Okay, you can also set the alert type, which ringtone you want to set. In alert type, you can see like there are three options: vibration and ring, then ring only and vibration only. Okay, you can select any one of it. Now you can see find the phone and just press start. Okay, you can hear the sound. So basically you can directly find your phone easily. Then we have alarm function, you can see, like you can just set the alarm time. Okay, and with again like it will ringing on the same time which you have set. And we have last option is available, like it's a reminder of the drink, like you can just set the time and how much liter you want to just like drink every day. It will give you the notification about it. Then we have, this is the application barcode, you can just directly scan this code and it will directly allow to like install this application. Then we have power saver, like for the battery saving. Then this is calculator, weather option. Then we have calendar option, Siri, It's about like very useful function, like it's a work like Siri. You can directly whatever you can speak. Okay, it will search the data for you. You press on Siri button and you can speak whatever you want. And the last option in the list is the like blood pressure and heart rate. Now we'll see all this function into our application. Okay, just open the Leafon application. Now you can see in the application there is a pedometer, like how much step you have run, then the mile, okay, how much calorie you have burned, then we have a heart rate, you can see, and then last option is blood pressure. So basically this smartwatch is very useful, like you can connect with your phone and you can easily access your phone without any interruption. So if you like our video, please share and subscribe. Thank you.